Rapid City man pleaded not guilty to felony charges, including first-degree robbery at the Pennington County Courthouse today. 19-year-old Taydence Garnette also faces charges for meth possession and simple assault. Prosecutors say he stole a woman's purse in October at gunpoint. The alleged robbery occurred on the 1700 block of Sheridan Lake Road in West Rapid. According to police, Garnette tried to escape in a rideshare SUV. Garnette's next court appearance is set for December 16th.